Hello everyone and welcome back to Eerie. We're still in the Fermi reactor and we're still being chased by this horrible monster which will come out of that hallway anytime soon, so let's get this keycard here. ASAP. Here we go. G1 keycard. Even though I'm not 100% sure what that actually means. So let's see where the monster is. Oh, where that is, where that is. It's coming right at me, so let's do it this way. Let's wait until it enters this room and then let's crawl through here. Crawl. Thank you. So, and then let's just make a dash for it. So, here we go. Now, luckily that monster is too large to get through these small openings, so... should be... Wow, I'm running so fast, everything's getting blurry. So, now out of breath, obviously. So let's just go here. I have no idea where the hell I'm supposed to go, so... not going... that's a dead end, not going to go in there. Go dead end. Not that... oh, dead ends. Not good. Not good at all. Is it still following me? Doors. Doors are locked, not good. Small opening. That's good, small opening. Yeah, awesome slide. So, yeah, there you go. You can't reach me in here. Yeah, I dare you. This monster is loud. So let's just crawl through here. Let's moonwalk through this ventilation shaft or whatever that is, which conveniently is illuminated. So... let's just see whether it's going to stay there. So we have this control room here. And what's over here? Can I go through here? Nope, generator 3 access denied. Oh, I can go through here. Awesome. So we have here. Alright. Generator 1 disabled. Is that good? Anyway, here, so. So I can crawl through here. That's good because crawl space is safe. And then I can hear the monster, which is not good. So I disable generator 1. And that is. Yep, that is. Hello. So, I need to get past it, obviously. So I've already... let's just tag this, because I've been here. So... okay, let's get it over here. Please come over here. Thank you for your compliance. So, let's see whether I can keep it here. So I've disabled generator 1, whatever that actually means. So, then let's make a run for it. I've been here, let's tag this. Have I been here? Probably should have tagged that earlier. Man, this is dark. Oh, look at that. Some sort of storage area, I guess? Oop, I see something yellow. G2 keycard, amazing. I guess I need that. Oh, that is. So... oh, can you stairs? No! The AI, it's too advanced for me. So... I guess we make a run for it again. Tech. Luckily, this is glowing spray, so where the hell am I supposed to go? Have I been here? Well, now I have. Just hope none of this is a dead end. I've been here. Yeah, it's not time to read. It's not time to read notes. So, there's some sort of reactor, I guess. Oh, that is not good. But at least I have enough space to move through here. So, no, this was a dead end. This was a dead end. Oh. Yeah. Was it a dead end? Well, got me killed. So probably shouldn't have done that. Alright, so I am back here. That's nice. Have I already activated this? Yes, I have. Otherwise, that would be really mean if the game... like, if the game puts a checkpoint before you actually activate that panel. Okay, so it should be coming for me. Yep, there it is. Luckily, it's really slow compared to me, and my attacks are also safe. That's nice. Alright, so next I need to go to the warehouse, wherever that was. And then I need to... Yeah, actually I'm not really sure what I need to do next, so... So went here. So, where again was that warehouse? Oh yeah, here. So... Luckily my character can run really fast. Way faster than most video game characters. And, oh well, did I already get... Ah, so I already got the keycard here. That's it's very nice. It actually means that I don't really need to do that over and over again. So, okay, next time I die, which is probably going to happen at one point, I don't really need to come back here. That's nice. So, all right, let's make a dash for that. Okay, so I'm basically already back where I was killed. So, I have been here. Let's make an X here, so I don't need to go here again. Did I went this way here? Maybe. Let's go this way again. This all looks really looks the same. Okay, I have been in there, so let's not go there again. Okay, oh, here's where I started. Question is, will the monster follow me here? If it does, I have to like distract it again. Pretty sure this is, yeah, of course the lobby key is broken, of course, yeah, it's broken because of course it is. So, time to distract the monster again. So come over here. And come over here. So here we go. There it is. So, let's make it run for it again. Okay, the monster doesn't really seem to learn. So that's probably good for me. Wow, everything's getting blurry. I'm the Flash. That's how fast I'm running. So let's put a big X here so I don't really need to go here again, I think. So last time I went, I think I went left. So let's go straight ahead. Have I been here? Okay, so I've tagged this. Warehouse generators. So what kind of key do I have? G1. Oh, generator 2 key. So obviously I want to disable generator 2. So can I do anything here? Doesn't look like it. Is there only one generator here? Or were there multiple generators? Can I go through here? Oh, yeah, yes I can. Okay, so generator 2 disabled. That's good. Question is, how do I... Whoa! Alright, so yeah, that didn't work. Hopefully there was a second checkpoint here. Is this generator 2? Lebensgewahr. Okay, why is this in Dutch? Never mind. So, monster doesn't seem to be around here. So, obviously this, I have to find the generator 3 key. Okay, oh no, this was generator 1. So where was the... Oh yeah, here was the exit, so... Please come over here, thank you. I want to be able to see you, otherwise you make me nervous. Whoa, that was way too close. That monster's seriously creepy. Look at those... atrophic legs. Let us see. Oh, wait. Wait, what am I doing here? Oh, do I have to... Whoa. Again, that was way too close. How do I escape from here again? Am I doing this wrong? Probably. So... Can I... No, I can't escape through here, so... I'm mildly confused. So, okay, I guess that issue solved itself. This is a room with 4 doors. That shouldn't be super confusing, especially because one of them is sealed. Anyway. Okay, where's the goddamn exit? Should be here. Yes. There we go. Oh, this was the one where I was hiding in, I think. Okay, where's the monster? Where's the monster? Here, there's the monster. Hello. Please come over here so I can see you. Yeah, if I can see it and it can't touch me, that makes me feel safe. Questions, where's generator key 3? I have no idea. I don't even know where to go, so... I mean, these hallways all look kind of the same. I can't go through here. If I've been through here, probably not, so... Or maybe I have. I'll just give it a shot, so... Okay, this looks new. Some sort of lab and like reactors and stuff, so... And it's an open area, which is probably good for me. G3 key card. Oh, whoa. Holy hell, mate, what are you doing? What's... Whoa. Hey, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, so now I need to get back to the generators, so... Where did I even come from? I don't... Oh yeah, here. Tech. Okay, which direction? This one here, I guess. So... Where were those helpful signs? Oh yeah, I have to go. I know I ended up being here, so... Okay, so there's a monster, so let's dive in here. And then let's see where this leads. I'm not really sure where this leads from the generator area or to the generator area. In any case... Yeah, this looks good. Generator 3. Access granted, thank you. Whoop, get up here. Okay, so everything is green. So, and that one door opened up, I think. So, here we go. This direction here. So... I'm not 100% sure where that door was. I recall getting past a door that I couldn't open. So, where are you? Okay, you're kind of stuck. Let's get you over here. And then, well, this monster really freaks me out. I don't really know why. It's not super scary. But I don't know, all these noises, I don't know, something about this freaks me out. So... Oh, is it this one here? Maybe. Oh, or maybe not. So, should I just check this? Let's check it for now. And let's just run around blindly. Look, whoa! Okay, this is not good. So, where was this door? I really don't know. I have been here. So, I mean, every normal human being would have gotten a heart attack a long time ago. Okay, so I have been here. That's where it chased me last time, so... I'm really not sure where to go. Okay. There was this X door. Let's try this again. I think it... Does this lead me back to the beginning or so? Oh yeah, it does. So that doesn't get me anywhere, but at least I can like shake the monster off once more, I hope. So here we go. Man, this really works every time, doesn't it? Well, it's probably for the better that this monster doesn't learn. It would be kind of cruel by the developer if you could use this trick only like 3 times. And then the monster would actually like learn it and just eat you. So... Should I go here this time? Let's just give it a shot. Or maybe... No, I have been in this area before. So, and I have tried this door. It seems to be permanently sealed. What about this way? Where did this lead? Oh, it's this area here. Whoa. Oh, wow, I completely missed that. There's more guys in these tubes here. That's not good at all. So, Let's go down here. I don't think that door was down there, but maybe there's something I need down here. Look at that, a microphone. So, oh, I can go even further down. Okay. So they probably did horrible mutant experiments here, because that's just how science works. That's totally what our nuclear reactor is for, and where's that monster? Okay, apart from the note, there doesn't really seem to be anything down here. But I can hear the monster, and that... whoa, 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 there it is. Whoa! Why is it so close, suddenly? No, no, oh! Okay, so couldn't get past the rubble. Okay, that, was that a dead end? That would be really mean. If that was an actual dead end. Okay, so I'm here again. So where did that door open? I really don't know. I'm pretty sure I did... Okay, so warehouse. I mean, I've been to the warehouse, so... I don't think it had a door, or did it? No. Okay, so I don't have to go to the warehouse, I have to go in that other direction. No, I don't have to go here. So let's just wait for the monster. There it is. It's stuck. Hey, please get over here. Thank you. And let's run for it. Okay, so I do not have to go to the warehouse. I don't have to go to the generator, so I have to go here. Do I have to go here? Let's just go straight ahead this time. Okay, it's this area again. Can I do anything here? It doesn't look like it. So, here. Just mark this quickly. Okay, I marked this door. It's not this door. I can't go through this door. So, let's go here. Okay. It wasn't like a prison cell door I had to go through. Okay, so here's the reactor room and everything again, so... I mean, I attacked this area here, but... Wait. Oh, it's... I entered the lab from the other... from the other side, so... Okay. Was it... Oh, wait. Was it this door here? Maybe. Yeah, this looks like a newish area. Okay. Wow, why is it getting so loud? Disable life support. Okay, that sounds... Whoa, whoa! What the hell? Yeah. Okay, time to make... time to go. Okay, so that was stupid by me. I should have escaped earlier, but yeah. So now released a dozen other monsters. That's just brilliant. Okay, so luckily saves a checkpoint literally 5 seconds before I died. Okay, can you please move? Oh, blood arrows. Well, I guess I'm going to follow those. So. Okay. So this is master key. Okay, oh, haha. I need that for this. Okay, now I'm here. Okay, more blood arrows. Sounds good to me. Yeah, I needed that for... Any more blood arrows? No. I needed that for those warehouse generators? No, that's not the right direction. Oh yeah, here's a blood arrow. Yeah, I need that for that one generator, console, supercomputer, whatever thing. At the start, so... Can I go through here now? Oh, now it's no longer broken. That's convenient. So, yeah, here we go. Exit door unlocked, so... Yeah, that magnetically sealed door, are you sure about that? Yeah. Exits. Here we go. Yeah, I'm not going to stop running. You escaped into Lake Erie. Wow. Okay, so now, okay, what? Oh, just back to the title screen. Okay, now I'm in for like a 30-meter drop into water, so I guess that's still better than getting eaten by the mutant. So Yeah, that was Iri. Sorry for skipping a couple of the notes and not finding all the cats. I really was too scared to look for all the cats. And the notes are difficult to read, and the game tends to skip out of them before I can read them completely. And when I'm getting chased by the monster, I don't really have time to read those. But I'm pretty sure the story is that this was some sort of scientific research center where they did horrible mutant experiments with radioactivity and stuff. So yeah, overall I like this game. It was pretty short, but it's a free game and it's probably a one-man project. So yeah, overall pretty solid work. And ultimately, yeah, it was scary enough. I was kept on my toes and the monster caught me off guard a couple of times. So yeah, if you like these kinds of games, feel free to check it out. It doesn't cost you anything, so you might as well do it. And thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.